Wacky already, in real life, but originally it was Lola, because we were like, ah, oh, so ganun pala. I mean, diba? And then, si Iya. It's funny, now, he can feed himself, which I'm still blown away, like, parang, wow, you know, it's so easy for him to eat now. Basta makulay yung ano, makulay pagkain. Paborito niya, broccoli, spinach, na may rice. Paborito niya beef, or actually he calls it puff. Puff!
So French!
French! Henri Nestle. No, but, ang nakakatawa lang, meron siyang face na gusto niya ng prutas. Na tipong kakalimutan niya yung kinakain niyang rice and the protein that he needs to eat because gusto niya yung prutas. Rate, go, mango. Oo. Cat. Kasi kala niya cat. Ito yung sign language ng cat. So ginagawa niya, cat. Oo. So, ginagawa namin, okay, sige, eat. Tapos maglalagay kami ng kiat-kiat dun sa tip ng spoon. Pero meron na dong rice and chicken or beef. And then, uy, successful. Sige, kumakain na siya. But then he got smarter. Gaganan niya, wait lang, kakainin lang niya yung... Tapos nun, but now, he's just eating by himself. 80%, nakikita ko na parang mga 80 to 85% na ubos. So, tinitingnan namin, we wait for Primo, you know, kung na mauubos niya. Pero still, nandiyan pa rin yung mommy niya. Oo. Ako lang yung entertainer. But not too much. Kasi katulad na sinabi ni Doc eh, yung baka naman masyadong ma-OA na lang. Usually naman, you know, the kids, they want you to repeat everything. So parang, bah! Gagayin ako, ha! Katawa siya! More! Magamayin siya. Tapos nun, syempre, may saturation point rin naman yung tatay. So, yun, that's pretty much it. Yeah.